GT racing. Lord Dahl.
My car is better now. I'm coming for you guys.
He's gunning for me, man. Oh my god.
John?
Need a marshal?
John?
Who's going under the stand here?
So John, it's your race to lose. It's 17-5, right?
Motor has nothing to do with it, man.
It's part of it.
What? No, it's all skill, really. It's all skill.
Nothing to do with motor, size doesn't matter, et cetera.
I think it's mostly chassis in this case.
Diff. It's all the diff.
How do you compete with that? I'm just going to point.
Okay, guys, you ready?
Oh.
We got our marshals ready. Thanks for volunteering, Matt. That's appreciated, buddy.
Why bother?
I'll put Jim under the driver's stand. Okay, guys, drivers ready? We're going racing. Sound of the tone. And they're off. Oh!
Yeah, that was good. I showed that.
That was clean. A racing incident, you would call that.
Did he make any money?
I didn't see it. Was that
right? I think it was.
My assistant here says no.
Your assistant needs
glasses. Hey guys, 30 seconds into the race, we got John up front, followed by Gordon, Raz, Ian, and Ivan. John, you've done an 11-2, Gordon 11-3, Raz 11-4, Ian 11-9, and Ivan 11-4. Close this race on the track, looks like, and he's gonna march. And John speaks by. So, Ivan will have to get past John, and then get past Ian, and then get past Raz, and then get past Gordon, and then get past John again.
Pull it.
Yeah, that is a faster car. Make sure you go over, make some room there. But orange car is strictly faster than that yellow car.
The belt's off.
Oh no, Raz is retired. That was Ian up in the third. That is position there coming up on Ian. Yellow car is positioned, orange car is moving. John, Gordon, Ian,
Ivan, Raz.
Last lap for John, level 2, Gordon, level 2.
I can't believe you did that,
Ivan. I was trying not to hit you within my way.
Yeah. Jan, drive it into the wall himself. But I thought he's all skill.
No skill here.
Trust me, we'll hit the wall.
I
got something wrong with my car.
And that's making a weird noise, Ian.
Chasing up the ass end of the B-Main.
Where are people too?
But Ivan and Ian on the fourth position. Ian! Yeah. Ivan, you're going to have to run back to that. We're going to go down to the B-Main. And Ian, take the puck back. Great job, Ian. Hold on now. Block. There's a move that Shane A-Main used to use. It's called break net. When he gets close enough to you, lock the binders.
There's something wrong with that.
You stay tight and lock him up. He runs into you, breaks, and drive away a happy man. Okay, guys, coming up with 2 minutes to go. We have had a lead change. Gordon has now taken over the lead in my distraction of watching the last place car in the race. Gordon is now first place. Running the 11-2 fast lap, your last lap. Well, I don't have too many of those for John Lipton. John puts down an 11-0, so he's not dead yet. He wants Gordon back. He's got a minute and 30 to do it. Everyone else is spread out. I see Raz is back on the track. Oh, the front belt back on. Nice. Or he's driving through the red car. Ian, you just did an 11-7 here fast for a minute. 20 to go. We've got 2 points between Gordon and John. And John Hewitt.
Bullshit.
He is currently running on average of about 5 tenths faster per lap than Gordon. He is slowly closing. Coming up on a minute left, guys. And if they do happen to get to you, which they may not, but if they do,
you know I'll be out of the way.
Position, and then you will get up. Like that. And you will have to 45 seconds to go, John. You've got to tighten it up. You are catching him. About a half a second to lap. You are on him.
Oh,
oh, oh, good shit, the bed.
Damn! Why do you guys swear my race?
John has taken over first, 30 seconds to go. Of course, you can tighten it up and catch him back. You did it before, you can do it again. 20 seconds to go. Remember in order, John, Gordon, Ivan, fucking, and Raz.
Slippery like crazy, slippery like crazy.
Yeah, oh yeah.
I'm done again.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, well done. You're done when you cross. Ivan, you're done. Solid third. John takes it. Gordon, you're done. You're done.
The race, they're gone.
That's the race.
That was 21.5.